Hello guys, I'm going to show you a really quick glitch. So, first you press your Oculus button, so the menu shows up. Go here, go to Wi-Fi, and just click on any Wi-Fi using or whatever. And now look, your controllers pop up, and you can move. You can literally move while seeing your controllers, so that's pretty cool. Well, that's all the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.